This sunburn is a royal pain in my ass. It hurts like hell, and it's blistering now on the shoulders. So, I'm having to wear this tank top to my doctor's appointment, and I'm honestly incredibly tempted to call off work today, just because of my shoulders alone. I can't wear sleeves. I just put a sleeve shirt on. I had to take it off because it was too painful. Don't mind me, I just have diaper rash cream on my sunburns because the doctor pointed them out and said, hey, put diaper rash cream on that, it helps with the blisters. So, long story short, what was said is, obviously I've still got the pain a little bit and it hurts to walk, but the doctor has essentially given me a whole week to be restricted at work, as it were. So I'm not going to have to do my full job until next Monday, the 31st, which is okay by me. I'm still going to call off today mostly for the sunburns, and the sunburns were listed on the report that they've sent to work as well, so that's also good, because now they're going to know about that. So, yeah, that's where we're sitting right now. I'm going to call off today, catch up on a few things, and then do stuff. Several hours later, and don't expect to see me in a shirt at all this vlog, and please just ignore the white stuff that's still on my shoulders. I have applied aloe vera to my arms like 5 or 6 times today, and they hurt like hell. They are bothering me more than my toe is now. Everything's just coming at me at once, apparently. There was a thing with my tooth, which immediately is healed now. Then there was my toe, and now there's my sunburn. So, goddamn, I can't catch a break. And, you know, anyway, I looked it up yesterday, actually. Supposedly, the average sunburn takes between 3 and 5 days to heal. However, the doctor said this is classed as first degree. This is a first degree sunburn. So, that could take even longer, and it's blistered only on the right side so far, I think. So, I don't know, sunburn's weird. This is the first time I've ever had a sunburn this bad. Because normally I'm with my parents and my mother is constantly coating me in sun cream every couple hours. And I guess I forgot to do that at Warped Tour. So I'm just going to have to learn to deal with this. I can't wear a shirt. I put a shirt on earlier and it just burned. Like, I couldn't keep it on. The sleeves were burning my arms, which sucks a whole bunch. But excuse me. I have been editing the past 2 days' vlogs, the Warped Tour vlog and Sunburn Sucks. Second one is uploading right now. I've been watching a bit of Nostalgia Critic, who, by the way, I freaking love Nostalgia Critic. I didn't watch him until recently. And I've just been marathoning a bunch of random episodes. Nothing in, like, any particular order. Just been watching whatever's in the recommended, because he's done so many videos, because he's been doing this for 10 years. Check him out. Link in the description. I will leave a link in the description, because it's honestly freaking great. I love it. I love the show. So, anyway, I need to go downstairs and set the table because we're having spaghetti tonight. I'm very excited. It's been a long time since I had spaghetti, and I specifically requested if Mum could make it tonight. So, that's what's happening.
11:35 in the PM. I'm hungry. My arms hurt, as I'm sure you know. I don't need to say that every time. But I have managed to get a tank top on. Am I going to manage to get it off? Probably not. I'm going to probably end up sleeping in this. And also my toe feels about 3 times the size it normally is. Doesn't look it. Maybe it does, but it feels it. It's not fun, but I'm hungry. I'm going to go get something to eat. I don't know what.
My last crunchy. Screw it, why not? Now what else? Well, over the past couple hours, I've acquired a headache. I swear I get these way more these days. So I'm gonna go to bed. It's currently just about to hit 2 AM. I've got the episodes of Simpsons Hit and Run uploading for tomorrow and the day after. So I'm good there. I actually recorded a bit tonight, so yeah, I'm gonna edit this vlog tomorrow. Not gonna worry about it right now. So
Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.